This is the 23rd annual USF Health Research Day, but it's every year it's just grown. Even the first year I was here, it was probably in a room half this size. Again, we now have new colleges with the College of Pharmacy. So this is the largest one we've ever had. This is the most amount of research we've ever had. And I think the other great thing is I think we probably have more publishable and grantable opportunities in this room than we've ever had. So yes, it's a great tradition, but it's not one of those stable traditions. Every year, pretty soon, we're gonna need a whole building just to house a USF Health Research Day. I mean, how cool is it that you might have someone from the Villages Charter School talking to somebody that's had 300 peer-reviewed articles and asking them questions? And by the way, if you know anything about the generation that's currently coming up, they're not at all shy about doing that. Well, you know, one of the things that I couldn't be more excited about is, in some respects, this is the, if you will, the baptism of our relationship with the Villages and Villages Charter School, because for the first USF Health Research Day, we have students from the Villages Charter School here, not just observing, but doing research. So I had a chance to meet with some of those students. They range from 9th graders to 12th graders. These are brilliant, brilliant, brilliant kids that don't know their kids. And we have 9th graders talking to one of our chairs of pathology, asking them questions about their poster. One of the beautiful things that makes me feel good about our future is that we have these incredibly bright students from places like the Villages Charter School that are optimistic about the research future, that want to go into some great, great, great fields. So this is just a wonderful thing. When we met with Gary and Mark Morse, and we met with Randy McDaniel, the superintendent of Villages Charter School, this is what we dreamed of, and we're thrilled that Elliot Sussman and the new Villages Health System were able to bring it all together.
It's really exciting here. I would either be a professional golfer or a scientist when I grow old, but I hope to be a scientist.